So, how's Danny? Haven't seen him in a while.
He's been getting a bit paranoid recently. He's checking my phone every day thinking I'm talking to other boys.
What are you smiling at?
Nothing, just Facebook.
Who are you talking to?
Just the girls.
Who is it? Leave it. Look, just forget it, all right?
Oh, it's nice that he's looking after you. He sounds like a keeper.
When we're out, it's like he's a normal person. He holds my hand when we walk. It's when I feel like he actually loves me. But then as soon as we're out of sight, he just ignores me. Like he couldn't care less if I was there or not. It's as though he's only inviting me so he can keep an eye on me.
It's lovely, that sense of security when someone's looking after you, isn't it?
We met his friends, but we've never gone to see mine.
He's introduced you to his friends? Must be getting serious then.
Mum, his friends were nice, but he just kept putting me down in front of them. He called me thick and a slut.
Such a bitch.
Telling them our personal things. I was a joke to him. Just to be seen, not heard.
Are any of his friends married? Maybe you'll be next.
I live a life of fear. Not knowing what he's going to do. I can't see my friends or talk to them when he's there.
Yo, I told you about this, didn't I?
It's always in the stomach, so no one can see the bruises.
Jane. Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
So, how's Danny?
Thank you.